So guys, question. What is the greatest piece of gear you could probably own, in my opinion? That coming up right now. I'm actually using it right now. And no, it's not the camera. Monopod. Definitely look into it if you want something that's going to give you cinematics and something that's going to give you awesome results on the low, you know, without having to spend crazy amounts of money. You could probably find it for pretty cheap, I think, the used market. And yeah, you can do some epic top-down shots too. Clearly, as you just saw, Monopod, it's great. Anyway, I'm gonna eat the pizza and I'll get back to you guys. So guys, this is the Manfrotto. This thing, I love this thing, like to death, it's amazing. It collapsed pretty good, it's awesome. I mean, this is great for what you've seen. You can create awesome B-roll with it. It's a running gun thing. You can just literally take it, plop it down, take the feet, bam. Hopefully you can see that. I mean, literally, it stands on its own. It's amazing. Look at this thing. Like, yeah, bear with me one second. Look at this. That's feet just stand right there. It's insane. Like, I love this thing. Nice little handle, you know, as it's in front of my face, hang on. Nice little handle over here. Dude, you can, you know, do some cool things. This right here, you can tighten it just a little bit so you can have some tension. So you can have this like nice, smooth, like panning up and down shots, all that kind of cool stuff. It's really amazing. This whole foot down here, this whole thing is, it's got some good tension on it, and you know, it's mind-blowing. It's like, it defies gravity. Probably one of the most underrated tools, I think, that you can own. It's got a nice little plate right here that you can attach to the bottom. If you have any other Manfrotto pivot head, you can pretty much just leave this on the bottom of your camera and go between stands or whatever. It's good for running gun stuff. You know, you don't have to sit there and balance and gimbal. And I mean, if you're holding the camera, I mean, you can, it's pretty sturdy, especially with the image stabilization and a lot of the cameras now and the lenses and everything you have. Man, it's almost like having a gimbal. And if you can see, it's this is the Manfrotto 561BHDV is the model number of this guy. So that's awesome. I mean, you can see it's been through some hell, but it's because I use it. So with that being said, yeah, that's the Manfrotto. I picked this one up used. I'd recommend finding one used. It's good for running gun stuff. I mean, if you're doing like portraits and weddings or something like that, to where you have to do video for, it beats having to lug around a gimbal. You know what I mean? Problem with a gimbal, in my opinion, is the fact that, like, you know, you're having to balance it, everything else and stuff like that. It takes time. A lot of times you don't have the time to sit there and balance and gimbal, you know? Like, this is great. Like, literally, I can do this. Hang on. Look. This is handheld. So, I'm holding this right now. Hang on. So, this is handheld. I mean, yeah, granted, you're probably not going to, like, hang on, I can walk around. So I'm walking, see? You tell me, with the stabilization and the cameras now and everything and stuff like that, this is, I honestly don't think you need a $400, $500, $300 gimbal. Like, it's not worth it. Not worth it, in my opinion. Keep it simple, that's all I gotta say. KISS, there you go. Keep it simple, stupid. Don't overdo it, don't overthink it, just saying. So, all right. So, thanks guys for watching again. I appreciate it. This is day number 3 of the Vita Challenge with Jeff Beatley and Ember Sky Media. So we're posting every single day in the month of April. It's gonna be challenging, but I think it's challenge is good. It pushes you. So with that being said, don't forget to click their link, their links at the end of the video, and don't forget to like, subscribe, do all that stuff. Hit the links down below in my description. It kind of gives me a little kickback, kind of helps me keep things going. And I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, peace.